You fancy going to a festival?
Festival?
Arranmore. Come on, good crack. Come on, get on.
All right.
Crack on the good.
You're lucky I came along, sir. You're going to get all the way to this festival now. Straight in, to the door. 3 days of mayhem.
What? 3 days of mayhem? What do you mean? I just want a lift.
Lift, aye? You get some lift, sir. 3 days in Arranmore's all the lift you'll need. It's going to be class.
I don't want 3 days of mayhem.
The Swell Festival.
Swell Festival? Why is it called Swell?
It's called the Swell because it's going to be Swell. And we've got to cross the Swell to get to it. What more reason do you need?
I'm not too good on the water, though.
You better get used to water quick, sir. We'll be crossing in a wee minute.
Crossing? What do you mean? I don't want to cross water.
Well, I'm not going to make you swim, then.
Okay. If I go with you, are you going to give me a bit more detail about that festival? I mean, festival. Festival of what?
Well, if it's music you want, the Duke Special, we have on their thousands. We've heads of state, Poxmen. There's some boys. Rosie Kearney. Wood-burning savages. We've the Emerald Armada, the Farriers, Gentry Morris, Rosie Kearney again. We've got the Yips, we've Colour Sound, Mark Black and the Trips. June Echo, we've got Scythe, the beautiful Scythe. Red-haired and lovely. We've got a Northern Light. We have Freaks from Strabane. Mind you, some people might say that that's just the normal order of things in Strabane. We've got the Blades Club. We have the delightful, the wonderful, and the very splendid Kate O'Callaghan. We've got Comrade Hat. Somebody. We've got Myth. Try saying that for the last. Oh, we've got Gaze's Ghost, the lovely Laura. And we've also got Karen Kelly. Sugarcane Flame for a bit of blues. Now, you'll like them. We've also got the Capital, Jamaican Vampires. We have the delightful Apaches as well. One of their few gigs of the year. We've got the Inishowen Gospel Choir. Some crowd of them.
It's just music then. Nothing else?
Don't even get me started on the rest of the stuff, because that's going to be mighty crack altogether. We've got the preacher's pulpit in the campsite. You got an opinion on something? Convert the masses, get up in the preacher's pulpit, wear the preacher's hat, and tell people where it's at. The speakeasy at the Swell, bit of cabaret stuff hosted by the mighty Derek O'Connor.
Really?
We have our community centre on the campsite. So when all the crack and shenanigans finishes in the Swell, there'll still be crack in the campsite. And that'll be Swell too. Did I tell you we're going to burn a stag?
What was he?
Not a real one now, but we are going to burn a stag as an offering to the festival gods at the end of the festival. Hopefully there'll be no shipwrecks as a result of it right enough. And then we have all the stuff that Alva's organising. Oh my Lord Jesus. Art installations, art performances.
All of art, what kind of art?
Live art. We've got an arts tent. We've got DJs. We have comedy, we've spoken word. We're going to have a convention of chairs. Can you imagine what that's like? All sorts of themes for our art installations. Beasties, creepy crawlies, beach art. We're going to have sculpture. We're going to have a garden of atoms.
All right.
Where's all these boys going? He's not going to the Swell. Come on. We've got poetry. We've got hip-hop.
A flip-flop. What is that about?
Hip-hop. We've got a youth space. We've storytelling. And we've sound baths. Can you imagine being lashed with sound? And I'm sure, all things being equal, it's going to be Swell. We're also looking to get some kind of your beer here as well. My mouth's watering just thinking about it.
You know what? I think this is the relief I was really looking for, you know. Swell Festival. Rings right. Okay, let's go.
Right. Here we go.
Jesus.
We're going to the Swell!
Ever for the Swell!
You've no bloody choice, have you?
Jesus Christ, we're on the water.
You're a madman. We're on the water, sir.
I can't swim!
You'll be all right to be grand!
Oh, I can't swim!
This your clothes today. You've been absolutely swell!
Arranmore! You're a madman!
Swell! In the morning!
You're a madman!
Arranmore!
I can't bloody swim!